In the name of Allah, we are Afghan people. We came from Afghanistan. We are Afghan immigrator. We are 40 person with family, with kids. The Polish police arrested us from city and brought us the between of Belarus and Poland border. And we are located in the forest for 9 days. We are here. We eat leaves of tree and we drink dirty water. And the weather is very cold, especially in the night, and it's rainy. We don't have any food, we don't have any water. We are recording this report hiddenly. Because of this, the Polish Poland don't let us recording video. 8 person of us lost in the forest. It's not clear that they are alive or dead. The weather is so cold because of this. We have several six to all of organization, especially UN. We want to pay attention. Please help us. In more than 2 days, no possibilities to live here. Please save our life.